so excited to see the progress of women's basketball. This one's emphatic right here. Getting on the offensive glass. Bang! Picking up the mechanics. Kelly to. This gets her assisted right there. Little alley oop. Hello! Beautiful pass, Kelly.
First the timeout. The Clippers 6 of 12 shooting from the field. They were getting into the paint. Here's Kawhi with a deflection and then runs it down. Whoa. Loops it up and in with a left.
Incredible. He gets the stop with his hands. Sticks those arms up the same way we just.
Tickled the net with a three.
George wiggles inside and it pops through the hands of Walker Kessler. Leonard trying to push. Odd man rush. Holmgren yet again. Down the aerial attack.
How about this?
Leonard trying to push. Odd man rush. Holmgren yet again. Most of them, Michael, coming in the second half. Beautiful pass by Wiggins to set it up.
As dangerous as he is attacking the basket, he's not. You got to steal. And Kuminga again.
Soaring with a left hand.
These threes, make them miss. Shoot the gap here. You're fighting through the screen. He knows Aldama is hot. The best way to guard him is don't.
He's an excellent three-point shooter.
Oh, they go up top again.
I mean, this is almost indefensible. Look how, keep in mind, too, that Walker Kessler is a seven-footer and an excellent shot blocker. And
then the other way. And then really, the Raptors not able to contain him. And my goodness.
Minutes to play in the opening half. Porzingis.
Big to hand the ball.
Lopez, who by percentage has been the best at the rim, and KP says half.
By Porzingis.
I talked about him attacking post switches. This time he's got a big on him. Watch the outstretched arm.
Answer a lot of trivia questions in the future.
Wara at the foul line. What a move. The hook, and it's good.
Tough one on the last one, but here it is right here. Through the legs. Woo! Beautifully done that time.
Walls sticking his hands in there. How about this?
My goodness. Taking that bounce.
How about this? Man, he had to elevate. Well, that could have been really loving this. I mean, look at this here, folks. It's just never a situation like that. He goes on a one-hander and elevates.